19, my dad left me with everything, his house, cars and company.
This is my legacy, don't fuck it up.
At the age of 19, I was the head of a successful business. I had more money than I knew what to do with, but it wasn't enough. I was greedy, I wanted more. I was shifting drugs myself and through the business. I was always making millions a week.
This guy isn't a gangster. He's never had a fucking fight in his life. You're gonna find his mate and you're gonna fucking kill him.
The police didn't have shit on me, but it wasn't the police I had to worry about.